Assalam, Namaste, Kem Cho, I am your host and dost, Deven Dhakan. I want to start with my maafi because it's been a long time. I haven't uploaded any video, I haven't told any place you haven't told. So that's why guys, I want to start with maafi from you. I want to start with my hands. मैं आज एक जगह जा रहा हूँ जो एक अगेन स्नैक काउंटर है जिसका नाम है धर्मा सैंडविच वाला. आई एम श्योर आप लोग को पता होगा ये प्लेस. ये है बोरीवली में, काफ़ी फेमस है. मैंने इसका रिव्यू पढ़ा है, मैंने उसका उसके बारे में थोड़ी सी रिसर्च करी है. वहाँ पे आपको काफ़ी सारी वैरायटी मिलेंगे, पास्ता सैंडविच, चॉकलेट सैंडविच and many more. So guys, this particular place is basically you know, out of the box sandwich. You know, some of the sandwich you place may not have heard, you know, the name of the sandwiches, so you'll get there. So menu ke bare mein hum dekhenge thodi der mein kya milta hai kya nahi milta hai. So let's go there, let's check out, let's stop wasting any more time. Tata, bye bye, see you in a bit. Hey guys, I am here at Dharma Sandwich. There you go. Ulta hai, but never mind. So I am here at Dharma Sandwich and I have ordered one Dharma special. So it is mixed vegetable with mayonnaise, lots of mayonnaise. So let me have that. And I will also order something more and something different. So let's go there and have some fun.
Hello.
Ta-da! I'm back home. Yes. Guys, what do I say, guys? Trust me, it was awesome. My mind just blew away. Awesome, awesome, awesome sandwich. Trust me, guys. It is mandatory to go there, have fun and have awesome sandwich. I had two sandwich, basically DSP, which is Dharma Special Sandwich. And other one I had a pasta sandwich. Yes, you heard it right, pasta sandwich. So they literally made a pasta in a pan and they put inside two layers of bread, toast it and gave it to us, and lot of cheese, guys. If you are a cheese lover, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, big thumbs up for you guys. But if you are not a cheese lover, then you can try other stuff like plain sandwich, whatever normal sandwich you get at every sandwich shop. Big thumbs up, 10 on 10 guys. I freaking loved it, man. I